focused ultrasound treatment is a novel therapy that was developed to provide incisionless surgery in the brain. And we're fortunate here at Nicklaus Children's Hospital to have the first focused ultrasound unit in any children's hospital in North America, and have started a trial studying the use of focused ultrasound energy to treat benign tumors in children. Focused ultrasound treatment involves using an MRI system and a series of 1,000 sound transducers that are in the shape of a football helmet, essentially, a dome that covers the head. The head and the target area is positioned in that dome in the MRI machine. And then using the MRI, the lesion of interest is identified and can then be heated incrementally as the heating process is carefully monitored with MRI imaging. There is no incision in the scalp to deliver the energy. All of this is done with the child asleep in the MRI scanner. The current clinical trial here at Nicklaus Children's Hospital is described as a safety and feasibility study. We're approved to treat children between 8 years of age and 22 years of age who have lesions in the center of the brain that meet certain criteria that require treatment. Examples might be small tumors in the center of the brain that can't be treated otherwise, or small areas of developmental malformation in the brain that cause epilepsy, such as a hypothalamic hamartoma, for which the surgical options are very risky and the medical options are limited. The children we've treated so far, because of the protocol, all spend 2 days in the hospital, although many of them could have gone home the same day or the day afterwards. The current clinical trial here at Nicklaus Children's Hospital studying focused ultrasound therapy is funded through the generosity of the Focused Ultrasound Foundation of Charlottesville, Virginia. The most gratifying part of this study is to be able to help children, like the children with the hypothalamic hamartomas that we've treated so far. It's been very gratifying to see the response to focused ultrasound therapy in these children.